seen is competition. Competition between the offense and the defense. Competition at positions. After these awards, we are going to culminate with some scrimmage. But you'll get a chance to see them compete. We're going to put a defense on the field that's going to contest everything the offense does. We're going to put an offense on the field that's not going to go away. They are going to keep bringing it. That's how the championships are won. That's how games are won.
Yeah.
I am excited to announce our award winners. And we have the most that we've ever had for a reason. It was very difficult to choose. There will be some names not called out that are out there on a knee worthy. But we're very excited as a staff to announce these most improved awards and the Blue Devil Heart Award. So let's start on offense. The first most improved offensive player for spring 2018 is Deion Jackson. Outstanding job for Deion all spring. The next one goes to one of our biggest men. And he has had a terrific spring, and I got a feeling it's only a beginning. So the second offensive award goes to right tackle Rob Kralin. Very proud of these guys, and the improvement was evident. So the first one goes to a corner, Miles Hudson. Congratulations. The next one goes to linebacker Kobe Kwanzaa. It would be about living with high character and high integrity, being an encourager. I don't think anybody has done it better. We've had a lot of award winners that were special in this award through the years. But the Blue Devil Heart Award goes to Noah Waddell. We have a lot to look forward to in 2018 and beyond. The future has never looked brighter for Duke football, and there are a lot of reasons. And certainly these young people, the people that are coming to join us, and absolutely the best fans and the best parents the world of football has ever known. God bless you all. Let's go play some football.
Here we go, Duke!